For more than a week, Grayson Stadium will give way to the Savannah Bananas as they open their 2019 season.
Now, believe it or not, when they throw the first pitch next Thursday night, it will mark season number 4 for the Bananas.
Wow. Our Dave Williams has a preview.
In a little more than a week, they will once again be going bananas at Grayson Stadium as the Savannah Bananas will begin their 2019 season next Thursday night. With the start of the new season comes new Bananas gear ready to be sold, including a new fan-designed t-shirt. It also culminates 9 months of hard work by the Bananas staff getting ready for the new campaign.
For us, it's like we get to finally celebrate. You know, that first fan comes to the gate and you realize it's on, it's here. And then when they leave on opening night and we're high-fiving them, they're dancing, they're saying, you know, we had such a great time, we're glad to be back. It's like, man, this was all worth it.
If you're planning on checking out a Bananas game this year and don't already have tickets, you better hurry because there aren't that many games with tickets still available.
2 games in June, 2 games in July, and then the 2 All-Star games. So 6 total games available for Bananas fans to see this summer.
And the fun will begin even before the first pitch is thrown on opening day. You'll be able to meet this year's 2019 version of the Bananas with a special fan fest coming up on Memorial Day.
We always tell the players, you know, there's going to be 3,000 people here watching you practice, which, you know, never happens. But it is a time for our players and our coaches to get on the field and start kind of putting on a show for the fans, you know, home run derbies and, you know, the games and the dancing, the autographs and the pictures.
In Savannah, Dave Williams, WJCL 22 News.